We just shot a bunch of footage. We imported it into Final Cut Pro, but how do we bring it to our timeline? I'll tell you how. The simplest way to add clips to your timeline is to drag and drop them. Locate the browser clip you want to add and click once to select it. Now you can drag and drop your clip into the project. We can drag more than one clip into the project by selecting multiple clips. Simply hold Command while selecting. When we drag, you will see that the icon next to the cursor indicates that we are dragging two clips. And once we drop them into the timeline, both clips will attach to the end of the project. This drag and drop method also works the same for ranges. You can select a range in the browser by dragging across a clip. If we drag the clip into our timeline, only the specified range will be added. You can also drag and drop media files directly from the Finder into your project. Open the Finder and locate the file you would like to add into your project. Then simply drag and drop into the timeline. Not only will that clip now be on the timeline, but it's also imported into the browser. This is a little bit more advanced, but let's take a crack at it. Depending on where you drag your clip, you may perform different types of edits. When we drag a clip between two clips in the timeline, it's called an insert edit. Dragging a clip above another clip brings it in as a connected clip. And dragging a clip on top of another clip in the timeline, you will get several replacement options. For more details on these types of edits, check out the videos below. Adding clips in your timeline is a simple process, drag, drop pretty much, but at least you know every little trick there is. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, do everything you can to spread the word that Pixel Film Studios does awesome free tutorials for Final Cut Pro.